Hiking up Crowsnest Mountain. Started out with rain. This is Seven Sisters Mountain, right beside. Here's where they join. This is Crowsnest Mountain here. It's the part I gotta scramble up around here, and then there's some rock steps, and then the valley is right up there with the chain. It's gonna be pretty fun by the looks of it. Luckily, you can see the rain has stopped, and there isn't any worry about, you know, the rope being wet, that chain up there. I've heard, well, read a couple different reports saying that it can be a scrambler's good friend up there. You can use that to help you ascend, and most people use it. Doesn't matter the conditions. So that's pretty awesome around here. Awesome gravel road to get here. Washboard reminded me of the Cape Scott Road in BC.
small.